It is a big day for people in North Tulsa, celebrating the grand opening of the new Oasis Fresh Market. We told you in 2016, when city and state leaders broke ground at the site of the grocery store near Pine and North Peoria, it's an area that's been considered a food desert for a decade. TUNEWS reporter Sierra Pizarro was there today to see the ribbon-cutting celebration. She's live now with the impact the store is already making. Sierra?
They hope this will end food insecurity here in North Tulsa. I'm standing in front of stocked shelves. This is a sight for sore eyes. Residents have been longing for a place, a reliable place, I should say, to buy food.
Oasis Fresh Market, we're more than just groceries. We are equipping for life.
After 3 years of planning, it's finally official. Oasis Fresh Market is open to customers.
Welcome to Oasis!
The access to fresh fruit and vegetables and groceries is to ending life expectancy disparities that exist in our city.
This vision brought to life by a push from this councilwoman.
And so I made my number one platform priority food security and to bring a full service quality grocery store to District 1.
And residents here have counted the years they've been without a reliable grocery store. They're up to 10.
I've been waiting for so long for a grocery store to come on this side of town. So I'm just here to, it's close to home. It has what I want, and that's why I'm here.
Delois calls this Oasis a godsend. She'd normally travel 10 miles west to shop in Sand Springs. Others go further to South Tulsa.
So having stores in neighborhoods where people can actually walk or bike to the grocery store because it's right down the street, I believe, is the model to address food insecurity throughout this nation.
In this map, the USDA provides food access data for various populations in the country. Most are highlighted green, meaning a low-income area where residents are more than a mile or 10 miles from the nearest supermarket. There are over a dozen of these areas in green country.
So this seems to only be the beginning. The plan is to franchise Oasis. Councilor Vanessa Hall Harper says her next focus will be on putting a store in West Tulsa as well as north of here. Live in Tulsa, I'm Sierra Pizarro, 2 News.